What's good, Kymac here, and today I was going to show you guys a little tip on the new LEGO Worlds game just came out, but I noticed a lot of people are having some problems with frame rate issues, so I'm just going to go ahead and show you a little way to make your frame rate a lot better. So you're going to go into your video settings, and down here it says DirectX version. You're going to want to run version 9. It'll be on version 11 for default, so you're going to want to switch that, and then it requires you to restart the game, so just quit the game and then go back into it, and then once you're back into it, to get the best frames possible, you're going to want to put texture quality on low, and then go to video settings and turn FSAA off, shadow quality off. Put your shader quality on low and turn all these three off. That'll get you the best frames possible. And then once you go into your game, then you can go back to these video settings and start bumping a few of them up to kind of test what your computer can handle. Now, what this does, the changing the DirectX version, it goes to version 9, which doesn't use quite as many of the real extra graphics features, so it doesn't use quite as much processing power, so that's why that'll help you out. But yeah, that's about it. That's all I wanted to show you guys, and also wanted to make sure everyone knows that since this game came out, I am so excited. I'm big into the whole building games, and this is LEGO Minecraft. I mean, come on, it can't get any better. It can, actually, because it's in early access. But, yeah, so I just wanted to let everyone know that I'll be doing a lot of builds coming up on LEGO Worlds. I'm pretty excited about it, so that's about it. If you liked the video, go ahead and give it a like, and I will see you guys next time. Come up, hit another jack.